Good morning, Wildcats.
Here's your daily WSMW news with your anchors, Emily Wake and Samantha Noren, weather with Abby Taylor, and sports with Luke Levy. Get ready to tune into your daily news.
Good morning, Wildcats. Please stand for our morning prayer. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen. Teach us, good Lord, to serve you as you deserve to give, and not to count the cost to fight, and not to heed the wounds, to toil and not to seek for rest, to labor and not to ask for any rewards, save that of knowing that we do your will. Amen. In the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
God bless our minds to think our best thoughts, our words to speak kindly to one another, our hearts to feel compassion, and our hands to reach out to one another. I promise always to do my best and to treat everyone with respect and kindness. I will follow the example of Jesus and his Mother Mary in all things. Today I promise to live as St. Mary teaches. We're all one united in Christ.
And now for Abby with weather.
Hello, Wildcats. Now for your weather. Today we'll have a high of 43 degrees and a low of 22 degrees. We are going to have a 0% chance of rain. The wind speed is 10 miles per hour. It is going to be partly cloudy all day. Tonight, there's going to be a 20% chance of rain. Now for your fun fact. Did you know that from a flying airplane, it is possible to see a whole rainbow? That is all for weather. Now on to sports and the evening. Bye!
Hey sports fans, Luke Neiman here in sports. For basketball, the Bulls lost against the Toronto Raptors with a score of 114-119 on Tuesday. Their record is now 2-7. Time to talk about tonight. In hockey, the Blackhawks will go up in an away game against the Philadelphia Flyers. I'm Luke Neiman, and that's all for sports.
Good morning, Wildcats. For lunch today, we have Oriental chicken or chicken nuggets. We also have the usual turkey sandwich or a salad. Happy birthday to Trey Hardaway and Mason Waters. Now for your fun fact. Did you know that sloths are faster in water than on land? They can also hold their breath for up to 40 minutes. Hey Wildcats, thank you to all who came to Spaghetti Supper last night.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitar and a.
We also have an announcement. Veterans Day is tomorrow at 9 a.m.
If you have any friends or family members that are veterans, invite them to our Veterans Day program.
Veterans Day is 9 a.m. tomorrow. Be there.
I'm Emmy Wake.
And I'm Sammy Noren, and that's your news.